South Florida report, Gary Flowers going for the white team to the black team.